reaching second leg on a secret hill. Grows the seagrass sweet and green and the daffodil. I went there to try my luck, find myself a bride. She was sitting on the hill, smoking a meerschaum pipe. 2 years we have been married, I have not grown weary. To pass the days I fish the sea, come home to fragrant honey. One day on my way to town, I came upon a dragon. He told me my wife had been kidnapped by her father, King Poseidon. 30 years ago today, I took a mermaid wife. Didn't mind the smell of fish, nor her slimy bite. I marched down the hill to find whale was waiting there. On his back I rode the waves to battle King Poseidon. Dragon and the whale and I came upon a castle at the bottom of the sea where we would do battle. Found my wife ensconced within a coral tower mighty. We broke it down with magic flame and so reunited. Seeking thrust his trident spear deep into my side. My blood mixed with salty water, I swore I would not die. Took the spear and turned it round with his own device. I slew the king of sea and wave, took back my lovely wife. On the whale deck she and I, in company with the dragon, swam our way back swiftly home, for I was sorely wounded. Reached the shore and staggered back, on my bed I died, in the arms of my mermaid wife, mournful daughter of Poseidon.